Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy Rodrono here. Today we're playing some Uncharted 4. And so this is the first part and we're gonna continue to a lot of parts until this ends. So I hope you like this video, and if you do, press that subscribe button and smash that like button and scrubber up that ring button so you can get notified of every video I make. And if you see this, then please share this video to anyone you have friends with so I can get 5,000, I guess, yeah, 5,000 views. Then I could I'll just give you a PSN game for free, or an Xbox game, or a Nintendo Switch game, one of those.
This is really not good.
So listen, let's get into this. Do we hit him or something? Oh, you're okay. So we hit him. Whoa! Oh! That's what you get. God. Oh shoot, am I dead? Oh God, okay.
Damn it! Come on! Come on! Throw them out of the
Oh God, no. Shoot. What do I do? Oh, what?
That's gonna ask me?
Okay.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of getting up. Me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
Is this an orphanage or something? I think it's an orphanage. Is that the enemy I fought with?
I see ya.
I feel like this is an Uncharted game, so... Oh, shoot! As you know, this is an Uncharted game. So there are gonna be falls like that.
Too slippery.
Can we climb back from here or something? Yeah. Oh, to drop. I think it's teaching us like the basics of climbing and all the stuff. You know? Oh God, okay. I thought I was gonna die that time, but okay. Why is this open? Should I go through here?
Nice and quiet.
You open that door, I think.
Uh-oh. Oh. Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Oh. Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Oh, shoot.
Sister.
children.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Come in, Father. There.
Yes, hello. Told you it's an Uncharted game. It has to have fights.
Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. Who's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, what you saying? Because it gets to you,
alright? Hey, but that's the... Why climb could die, why climb could die.
Do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
What are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. They couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Deco? Deco.
Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a...
You light? The sisters feeding one?
This is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Ish. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt.
That was easy.
This way. That was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
It actually teach you the basics, I think. So if you don't know this right now, then you don't have to worry about nothing.
So what you been up to?
I'm working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. No guts, no glory. Whoa.
Oh,
just don't think about it. You got this.
Well, then let me take a running start. Here goes. Whoa!
I got you.
Whoa.
See? No big deal.
Right, yeah. No big deal. Yeah, no big deal.
Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay, now let's actually do this.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Let me climb on you, man.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Hey, look at you go. Tarzan.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. Nice view, huh?
Yeah.
My God, bro.
Not bad.
Graphics.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Now how are we gonna get
Wait
there?
Wait here. You watch me.
What the?
Your turn.
Okay. Got this.
Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Baban, dekho. Dekho, dekho, dekho.
Abi, abi, ek kaaj kuch.
Please, wait, dekho, dekho, dekho.
Ki
dekho? Dekho, ami jump korbo. Uncharted 4 at the game.
You did it.
Of course you did.
Yeah, of course I did. Wait up, buddy. Let me get my drink. Are you got then? Okay. Let's follow him now. Where do you go?
You know what? How about you take this one?
I would love to.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa!
Okay.
Now, head down.
Just like that,
we're out.
All right.
Huh?
Check it out.
Wow,
that's
250?
And that again.
What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well,
you
know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
Alright, guys, that'll be it for the video. See you in the next chapter. Bye-bye. Please like and subscribe and smash that
Hell yeah.
bell icon. Bye-bye.